Absolutely. So normally some people, but I think it's people that they don't attend this kind of forum. But I'm attending this forum since 2010 or 12 or 11. Well, I'm not sure. But the themes are so different year to year. It's incredible. So this year you are talking about a lot about cybersecurity, a lot about fake news. Last year, that was not really the issue. Cybersecurity, yes, it was the starting, but nowadays it's like it is really the issue. And well, it is one of the issues, but there are other like data flows and big data. And there is another thing that I would like to underline here is that the need to see how science and research will have a saying here. Because the most challenge that society will have to deal with will be with the new knowledge coming from artificial intelligence, big data dealing with, robotics, Internet of Everything. So there will be a lot of things that will appear and show up because of more science. So, and we can see here some academia, some researchers, but they will be more and more important. So it's very good to see the evolution, and this kind of forum, it is influencing the making power, definitely.